Guys, I'm gonna show you how I did the Eiffel thing. So, I put it on time lapse and spin my hand around like that.